Hi, good morning friends. Today is my third day in Sri Lanka. So yesterday we went to our conference and to different places of Colombo city. And today also we have certain plans to visit certain Buddha temples, the conference venue again, and some other marketplaces and beaches. Now right now I'm the rooftop of my hotel, that is Renuka City Hotel. It is on the Marine Drive and you can see the Indian Ocean here just in front of our hotel. The Indian Ocean, the other side of the ocean is of course Indian Coast, and it's a nice place. And many big hotels of Colombo, big corporate houses and corporate offices and banks are situated in this location. I am in the rooftop swimming pool, that area. And you can see there is a train line as well. The train line connects the Golpas beach and Mount Lavinia beach. And in the Marine Drive you can see a lot of vehicles. It's a good place to for hanging out in the morning and evening. A lot of people are making their health sessions and morning walk, etc. And nice place it is. Here you can see the traditional houses of Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka, as you know, is not a very rich country. But this particular area appears to be rich enough because many elite class people live in this locality. Also the politicians and celebrities of Sri Lanka. Yeah, if you look closely, you can see a train. There's a Sri Lankan train going past. Very close to the sea waves, very close to the sea waves. And we find that the trains are okay, clean, neat and clean. And mostly they are the working professionals, students, employees. They do their, they commute through the trains. Train is the basic mode of, or you can say most popular mode of conveyance here in Sri Lanka. And today the weather is not sunny, fortunately. Otherwise it is very hot here right now in March. And today weather is fine, and since we are in the sea beach, seashore, wind, and the place is very, the ambience is very good and pleasant. Right now we'll be going down, and we have other engagements throughout the day in the Colombo city. And I'll come up with my next video very soon. Till then, bye bye and thank you for watching.